Hey guys, welcome back to Taps Market. In this video, we will summarize the faucet manufacturing process. It is believed that many people only know the faucet appearance, but they don't really understand how to make a faucet. So now we are going to show the faucet manufacturing process. Process is casting. Now first process is casting. Casting, there are many types of casting process. Casting usually refer to the method of making products from molten alloy materials. The liquid alloy is injected into the pre-prepared mold. After the liquid alloy cool and solidify, you will gain required say blank or part. Metal casting, it is also known as a hard mold manufacturing. It is a casting method of pouring liquid metal into a metal casting to obtain a say. The mold is made of metal and can be used repeatedly. Second, sand casting. It is a traditional casting process. It uses sand as the main molding material to make the mold. Third, gravity casting. It is also known as a metal casting. It refers to the process of injecting molten metal, means that brass alloy, into the mold under the influence of the earth gravity. This hollow mold is made of heat resistant alloy steel. Casting brass. The raw material for the faucet is brass. With the good casting properties, mechanical properties, corrosion properties, corrosion resistance, and the brass has fine structure and compact structure. According to us, with the copper 58% to 63% is the ideal faucet material mechanism. Machining usually refers to the use of metal cutting, miling, drilling, planing, grinding, boring, and other machine tools to carry out a variety of cutting operations on the workpiece so that the workpiece to achieve the desired dimensional accuracy and the shape position accuracy and the meet requirement of the drawing. Faucet polishing is the third process. Polishing is a process of polishing the surface of tap by using the high speed rotation cloth wheel machine. It is also known as the polishing process. Here the belt, surface grinding, polishing machine are consisting over here. Now the fourth process is plating. Electroplating is a process in the advantage of metal electrolysis to apply a metal form on the surface of rusty metal like a brass iron. Faucet plating process, first ultrasonic waxing, cathodic electrodeposition oil, electrodegradable oil, activation roughing, recovery setback, neutralization surface, pre-preg, sensitization, acceleration, positive electrolysis, negative electrolysis, washing neutralization, acid, copper, activation cleaning, nickel plating, recovery cleaning, chrome plating and other copper plating. Copper plating can make a plating layer to obtain a final put into the organization. In this way, it can cover the small hole and flaw on faucet surface. Nickel plating increases the cohesion resistance of the faucet surface and enable a high degree of polishing. Chrome plating prevents the corrosion by keeping it shiny and improve the surface hardness for wearer resistance. The quality of plating surface treatment is judged by 24-hour acid salt spray test. Test equipment is a salt coating thickness is up to standard and the salt spray test is passed. The quality of the exterior plating is fully checked, recorded by the quality inspection manager. This is the four mainly process for the faucet manufacturing process. So this is the summarization of faucet manufacturing process. Hope so you really understand the main aspect of faucet manufacturing process.